playful pinup head predators strutting their stuff. It's the Sea Lion Show. And if you haven't seen them at feeding time, you've really got to check them out. Twice a day, weather permitting, these lovable sea lions love to show off. California sea lions are great swimmers and have streamlined bodies that enable them to swim at speeds of 25 to 30 miles per hour. A layer of blubber under the skin helps provide warmth and buoyancy. They're marine mammals with limbs that are modified as flippers. Sea lions are also adapted for movement on land, and very cutely, I might add. This California sea lion, Lucy, is 13 years old. She eats 16 to 17 pounds of fish a day. Her mate, Nick, eats 25 pounds a day. That's equivalent to us eating 100 cheeseburgers a day. Hope you're hungry. Sea lions also have a great jumping ability. In the wild, it helps them get away from predators. At the zoo, it helps them dazzle the crowds. The Sea Lion Show is included in your zoo admission, and it is so not to be missed. And then you can impress your friends by saying you saw the pinniped show at the zoo. The Denver Zoo is all about helping animals all over the world. In order to help preserve marine mammals like Lucy, the zoo offers seafood watch cards at the Sea Lion Show. It's a consumer guide which shows you the best seafood choices to buy and what to avoid based on responsible fishing and farming practices to support healthy oceans. Awesome!